Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Mateo Kovacic starts alongside Kai Havertz in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Real chance! And a goal for United! The opener in the final! And it could be hugely significant!
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. Hayes. What can they do from here? And players waiting in the centre.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Mateo Kovacic. James. What can Chelsea do from this position? Well, racing past his man. How can he take them on and beat them? A glorious chance! And fired against the crossbar! Well, no danger now. Deciding to go inside. Can he find the angle? And taking it away. Havertz. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, spot on with that challenge.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Keeping the ball moving. Advantage, Manchester United. Pogba. McTominay. Firing it in. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And he's going to go back and issue a caution here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
Now, sending it in. In the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Mateo Kovacic. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea, and just slightly offside. Scott McTominay. Pogba has it. Every pass hitting its target. Rashford. Fred. Fred. Can he do it? And able to close down the shot. It's got to be. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Reece James. And Havertz. Chilwell. Garcia. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And saved by the keeper. Chilwell, able to deal with the threat. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. McTominay firing it in. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the ball is moving again. First half struggles for Chelsea. There for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? James. Havertz. At times they make passing look easy. They're trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Not a great pass. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Chelsea. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, that didn't go exactly to plan. And no wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there.
Yeah. Mateo Kovacic. Reece James. This is looking threatening. Kai Havertz. Kovacic. Superb block. And taken short. And there's the feed into the box. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. Nicolo Zaniolo. Chilwell. Kovacic! A goal! And it's very much game on here!
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway. Chelsea making this a contest. It's not in the bag just yet. Good technique displayed. But it fizzles out. But not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. Well, when you've already been booked, Stuart, you've got to tread carefully.
Well, that's not intelligent play, is it? He's lucky still to be on the field.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Rashford! And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Delivering it. Is he able to dispatch it? Cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester United taking on Leeds United. And an astute piece of defending. Can he take the chance? Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Kai Havertz. Good tackle taken away. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Oh, they've lost it. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. This looks interesting. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Well, with the minutes ticking away, United on the cusp of recording a victory in this one. Your assessment of their performance, Stuart?
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Time is against Chelsea. but they can still battle back. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Havertz! Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages, and it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible!
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So the ball is running again at 2-all. And it wasn't really the ideal pass. It'll be a throw. Nicolo Zaniolo. Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more?
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Keeper getting in the way. Superb save. He's driven in the corner. Cutting the ball back. Superb block. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But now we find out it was offside. Paul Pogba. Alex Telles has it. Hayes. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Who can they pick out? Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. Nicolo Zaniolo. Getting in there to take it away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. And the delivery lacked a bit of guile. Pressing high to win the ball. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Lukaku and Mount. Went in strongly to win the ball. More than decent, this, from United. Could take the lead. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Mount. The onus is on Chelsea to be positive with time running out. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Wonderful tackle. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Lukaku. And tidily played. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. The electronic board showing one additional minute.
1 minute of added time.
And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans, and these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. Now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
McTominay firing it in. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And he's going to go back and issue. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got...
Kovacic. Superb block. Nicolo Zaniolo. Chilwell. Kovacic! A goal! And it's very much game on here. Rashford! And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Havertz! Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages. And it's anyone's guess who's going to lift... Takes aim. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. More than decent, this from United. Could take the lead.